smooth rods. There you go. The element you use bearings are working on that. Still have to zip time in, but get everything measured out correctly.